O son of dust, blind thine eyes that thou mayest behold my beauty. Stop thine ears that thou mayest hearken unto the sweet melody of my voice. Empty thyself of all learning, that thou mayest partake of my knowledge and sanctify thyself. From riches that thou mayest obtain a lasting share from the ocean of my eternal wealth. Blind thine eyes, that is, to all save my beauty. Stop thine ears, to all save my word. Empty thyself of all learning, save the knowledge of me, that with a clear vision, a pure heart, and an attentive ear, thou mayst enter the court of my holiness. Thou mayst enter the court of my holiness.